Did you know, at Six Flags Magic Mountain, while constructing the 2000 hypercoaster Goliath, Swiss manufacturer Giovanola noticed a 6-inch gap between the final piece of the ride and where it would connect to in the final brake run. They eventually had to make a small piece to fill the gap, which you can visibly see squished into the current coaster.